Hi, I'm Carli from the Midland Kalamunda Reporter. This week, local police have backed a group of residents who want to help ease antisocial behaviour in the area. In Kalamunda, emotions continue to flare over the Shire's proposal to sell off several reserves. In sport, we talked to a couple of kayakers on their way to make Olympic success in Rio de Janeiro in 2016. For all this and more, you'll have to pick up a copy of this week's Midland Kalamunda Reporter.